dancing at Bontes follow. Forelocks cropped, hair long at the back. Each man carried a small load of weapons and armor and prepared to attack. Business in the front, party in the rear. Cervantes sneered at Hades. They showed no fear as they gripped their spears. They had hairstyles of the 80s. Mullets received their first step, a mention in the Iliad, book 2, line 633. A moment so awesome it defies comprehension. I'm pretty damn sure that you'll agree. Worse than dying from cancer or flu, from plane crashes or bullets, to be getting slaughtered or merely run through by some ancient guys with bullets. So oh, the Abantes, the Abantes, yeah, the Abantes. Oh, the Abantes, the Abantes.